When Jesus Christ alone is our hope, sin is no longer our master. Okay. If we hope in self over Christ, then sin is our master. If we hope in the church, building, religious acts, then sin is our master. See, the strength of sin is the law. The Bible tells you that in the Word, right?
Yeah.
But the sting of death, sin is the sting of death. But the strength of sin is the law. So the only way sin is not our master is we look into Jesus Christ alone. Meaning having a heart of repentance towards our sin nature, being Holy Spirit led, not fleshly driven. Doesn't mean we'll be perfect and not make a mistake. But sin is our master outside of that. So we're not free if Christ is not our hope. We're still bound.